Greetings, Laddingtons. Today I thought to give a shout-out, and accompanying this shout-out is a cool little story which might be motivating for some of you. So I got an email a while back, which I will read to you. Hello Marcus, my name is Adam, aka Trebel08. I am 11 years old and a metal songwriter and musician. I dropped my first song. I did all the songwriting and guitars on Spotify 4 days ago and was hoping you could maybe listen to it and consider it for the Golden One pre-workout of Metal and Glory playlist. It's cool and has a bit of a Cradle of Filth vibe with a bunch of surprises. It's a good metal song and it would probably be a real good story for your audience that someone so young is making good metal. Mellow start then kicks hard. Hope you'll like it. And I thought to myself that this is a young guy who is looking for some encouraging words or just wanted to reach out to show off his hard work. So I thought, you know what, yeah, sure, I will listen to it and come with some feedback and some encouraging words, etc. But I listened to it and I was excruciatingly surprised. I was extremely pleasantly surprised by the quality of the song. So I respond to Adam. Greetings, Adam. I just listened to the song and I was very pleasantly surprised. It is a really good song. I added it to my Spotify list. I look forward to seeing what the future has in store for you. Best regards, Marcus. And he responds, oh, hey, thanks, Marcus. That means so much. I promise to keep putting out new songs. People like you are great inspirations. Thanks for everything. And thank you, Adam. So basically what I did after listening to it once, I went to the Temple of Iron and I did what all self-respecting gym bros would do. I hit the gym hard, had the song on repeat for the entire session. So yes, it is a good song. It is not even a good song. It's a great song. It would have been extraordinary for someone to just send me the song, but it's even more extraordinary considering he is so young. So I'm not exaggerating, I'm not saying this to be nice or anything, but I do believe it's one of the best metal songs I've heard in a very long time. So of course I added it to my pre-workout list on Spotify. We'll link it below as well so you can listen through it if you are a metal bra as myself. I suppose a lot of you are metal bras, especially if you're also into the gym. It's a good combination to train in the Temple of Iron and listening to metal. Very good stuff, good times. So I just thought to share this cool little story with you all and yeah, give it a listen. And you can check through my metal list for more good songs if you want. There are some songs there which perhaps aren't really up to par with the rest, but overall it's a good list. I would say, in my humble opinion, it's good at least. And lastly, massive shout out to Adam, and if you see this, Adam, which I hope you do, I definitely encourage you to keep pursuing your passion. I do believe with all of my heart that the future has great things in store for you, and keep supplying us metal bros with some more high testosterone music so we can train to good times, good times. So anyway, thank you all for watching, and yeah, check out the song. XXO, boom.